is about cheek embryo dissection. They are excellent model for primary cell culture. The egg is candled and then swabbed with alcohol and placed on beaker. Now the blunt surface of the egg is on the beaker. The egg is cut with the sterile forceps and the shell membrane is removed. The shell of the egg, when removed, exposes the shell membrane of the egg. Now, when the shell is removed and the shell membrane is exposed, we have to very carefully, with a sterile forceps, remove the shell membrane. Now, as we see in the video, with the sterile forceps, the shell membrane is removed. After removing the shell membrane carefully, what we observe is the chorioallantoic membrane of the egg. The chorioallantoic membrane as well as the vasculature of the egg is revealed. If we observe very properly in the video, we see movements of the embryo. So the embryo movements also can be recorded. Now we have to very carefully remove the embryo from the egg. So with the help of sterile forceps, we have to remove the chorioallantoic membrane as we see in the video and then remove the embryo. The head is separated and the limbs are separated from the embryo. We have to probe properly into the anterior half and what we see is the heart of the embryo. The heart is transferred to a separate sterile petri dish containing PBS. Now the eye is separated. The eye is held with the help of forceps. The pigmented retina is removed to release the lens and vitreous humor of the eye. Now the lens is also separated. So in this way, we can separate properly removed. Here we see the heart which is pumping when kept in phosphate buffer saline. Now as we have separated all the organs from the cheek embryo, we can use them for primary culture. Tissue specific primary culture can be established by using these different organs. We have to keep the different organs in different test tubes and add trypsin to it, keep them for 18 hours and then monitor the morphology by adding the medium, that is PBSS or DMEM. Thank you for watching the video.